Zach Cassian slipped it in front. Good stick. Chalmerson broke it up. Clapbaum lets it go. And Chalmerson blocked that. Then a shot. Dreisaitl. Save. Crawford holding.
Good opportunity there for the Oilers up to the top. Clefbaum makes the shot. He'll give it to McDavid. McDavid back to Clefbaum. Wrist shot scores! Power play goal. Oilers lead 2-0.
But the Oilers recover the puck. And Oscar Clefbaum slides down, gets it past the first man. Certainly looks like from that angle it moves. But the key on this is getting that puck past the first guy. Just up and over the shoulder of Corey Crupper, over the elbow. And that just goes straight in.
Mark, huge hit by Russell. On Tyler Mott, boom, here on Sportsnet. Now to Keith. Seabrook lets it go. That one missed. Rebound in front. Kane's got it. Kane back to Keith. Keith's shot. Oh, what a save by Talbot. Anisimov, another shot. Denied by Talbot. Panera. Hartman. The pass for Hinostroza. Vinny Hinostroza with a nice move. Here's Hinostroza, stopped by Talbot. Valuable to this team, one of six rookies.
Chicago starting to really push the pace. And how they're pushing the pace, what that means is that guys away from the puck start moving to the puck. You have short little passes.
Nugent Hopkins to Sekera. Sekera, a wrist shot, scores! The Oilers with a 3-0 lead.
Wide, and it's a foul. Three guys versus two guys for the Edmonton Oilers and the Chicago Blackhawks. The Oilers come out with the puck. Perfect setup by Patrick Maroon in front. Does a terrific job of playing what Todd McClellan calls bad goaltender. Stand in there and screen and let the puck go by you and it goes in the net. There's the bad goalie right there. And it's Patrick
him down right in front of the Hawks bench. He lost his helmet. His shot, he scores. Anton Slepyshev. It's 4-0 Edmonton.
Hard check along the boards, but the puck stays alive. Nice little support coming in by Leon Dreisaitl, and Slepyshev just takes the shot when he fights off the check. It's fighting off the check and then snapping the puck as soon as he can. From a tough angle, Corey Crawford, you can see his look there. A little mad at himself that he let this puck beat him. But it's an excellent job by Anton Slepyshev just to keep.
The shot. He'll give it to Kane. Kane, he lets it go. Talbot the same. Looks for the rebound. It's still alive. Now he covers. Here is Panera. Let the shot go. Oh, what a quick glove save by Cam Talbot.
But Mark Spector and Lee Russell talking about the work and player movement by the Chicago Blackhawks in the offensive zone. Roll off the boards. Fire towards the net. Going high on Cam Talbot. Flashes that leather. Does it beautiful.
Switch places. It's McDavid at the point now. McDavid across to Everly. Everly feeds it in front for Lucci's opportunity. Scoring is Leon Dreisaitl. A power play goal makes it 5-0 Edmonton.
Dreisaitl has two tonight after struggling to find the back of the net. The power play has kicked into gear, and so has Leon Dreisaitl. The centering play, Milan Lucic can't understate how important he is on that power play. And the-